down to the next chest. Alright, I think we're getting close to the next feather. It's close by here. Right along the wall, if I'm not mistaken. Yep, right up here. Let's get on the map and see where we need to go next. Let's go to this viewpoint next, and we'll grab that codex along the way as well. Too bad we can't air assassinate right now. That's actually one of the next things we're going to learn from Leonardo. Ooh, looks like I gotta fight all these guys. Luckily, I'm a badass. Man, I gotta fight all these guys? Fine. I'm just gonna take one of these guys' good weapons. Ooh, I think that's actually a good way to, like, unlock weapons without having to buy them. Oh, this guy just has a generic sword. Fine. Okay, I see how it is. See if I can disarm him now. Yeah, it's my sword now. Aw, man. Wonder if there's a way you can drop your own sword. Just straight knocking fools. Is there a way to drop the sword? I think there's a way. There has to be. Nah, I don't think there is. I think that's Brotherhood, not this one. Because I think you can actually throw, like, your weapon at the guards, and then you can, like, pick one up, and then it technically is yours, so you unlock it. It's like a little cheat and a little way to avoid spending money to get some better weapons. Alright, yeah, we're just gonna continue on to those. I'm still trying to, like, figure out the game. Well. Can't catch me. Dang it. Nah, I'm just gonna let him go. It's only 500. Alright, we're gonna get that chest next. Yep, and the next feather is just right over there. In fact, I'm gonna select the next spot I'm gonna go to on the map, which is gonna be this viewpoint over here. Earning some money. Yeah. Alright, let's select where we're going next. I assume here, because we can pick up that codex as well. And hit that location. I think there's a feather on there as well. Didn't I just see a codex somewhere? Oh yeah, it's just above me.
No, stay back. Stop.
I'm guessing there's a courier around here, because usually once you hear someone yelling, stay back, it's usually someone like him. Yeah, if I see him. I'm just stabbing people left and right. Well, that was easy. Kind of scaringly easy. If that makes sense. That's even the correct way to describe it. Santa Maria Novella. Santa Maria Novella, Rebecca 84. I know a challenge when I see one. Go find that tomb. The first great basilica in Florence, Santa Maria Novella, was consecrated in 1420 despite being unfinished. The famous humanist Leon Battista Alberti designed the upper facade, completing the church in 1470. However, Santa Maria Novella's origins extend back before the Crusades to an ancient oratory located on the same site with a hidden tomb underneath. As of today, the tomb has not been uncovered. On a related note, one of my favorite quotes is located inside the basilica, written on the image of a tomb. I was once what you are, and what I am, you will become. Interesting. We'll actually get to see the inside of there. Not to give too much away, but there's a mission there. Talking about what Rebecca wanted us to do. Okay, I gave away too much. I'm sorry. We're gonna get a... Shit. Damn it. It's fine, I can just kill him. Alright, we're gonna climb up again. And try to get this feather on top of this building. And then the viewpoint, and then we're gonna move on. Yeah, you can hear the feather. Just right here. Aha, caught myself. Alright, we're gonna head down to this viewpoint and get the next two feathers along the way. We're almost done getting all the collectibles in this district, and then we can move on to the story. What the heck? I'm pressing the tackle button. Come on. Oh, that's annoying. Aha, gotcha.
Can't catch me.
Gotcha. See, it says, as well as your own, but it never shows me losing money, so what's it really talking about? Unless I'm missing it. Alright, here's the next feather along this window. We only have one more feather left in this area. Alright, we're gonna get these chests in this bank, I think. I think it's part of a bank. I don't know how I pull that off sometimes. This is a game glitched out or something. Better get this money before they come back. And we're gonna grab the last feather before we go over here, but I'm just selecting on the map so I know where to go.
Oh shit! I'd better get the hell out of
here. Not you.
Ah. Crap. The one thing I wanted to avoid. Might not even matter anyway. Ah crap, it mattered. Never mind. I think I already used up all my medicine. Dang. Alright, yep, and the last feather of the district is gonna be on this beam. We're gonna get these boats since we're right here. Ah, a courier. You get back here.
Guard, help me! Stay back, Vince! Oh!
That was, like, overly dramatic. Yep, I think this is the last chest over here, and then we'll get that viewpoint, and we'll be done with this district. We can probably head back to Monteteri Joni, and then, get some cash from the chest. And then do some investing. I think what I'll do is I'll spend my money on the Helmshed armor, and then I'll come back here to buy the paintings, because some of them are actually quite cheap, and I don't feel like coming all the way back here later in the game just to buy it, so why not? Although I know the big bucks are in the investments of Monteteri Joni, I just would like to get that out of the way since I'm here, you know. Okay, let's see, it looks like, yeah, I pretty much got everything I can do. I can't do that courier mission yet, so I'm gonna go over to this fast travel and then just fast travel right to, words come out of my mouth, please. We're gonna travel to Monteteri Joni. Yeah, it costs some money too, but once you cost some money to travel back and forth, but as soon as you start making some money, paying for it is definitely worth it. Just because it's a hassle to go all the way to like an entrance or exit of a city, it's just quite annoying. And I think it actually gets to a point to where you have to use them. Stealing from my own citizens. Alright, I'm gonna heal myself.
Should heal quick.
In fact, I'll just buy it while I'm right here. Okay, repair. I'll repair everything I have. Armor, the Helmschmidt, Polders. At the full discount, it's not that much, but still makes a difference. Yeah.
Well, I suppose you only appear to be calm.
Alright, we're gonna go drop some feathers off. Added a good 9 amount. How much more till the next payment? Let's see.
Salute, Claudia.
You here to look at the book?
Okay, let's see. It's every 20 minutes, and we just got it a little while ago, so. Let's see. See, I don't know how much paintings really add in value. I'm almost willing to just, like... Because they don't cost that much. Huh. I don't know. I'm trying to decide what I want to do here. If I want to go and buy the paintings or invest into something else. Let's see what we can do here.
Salute, Ser Ezio. Shall we take a look at the list?
I don't have to go into art merchant. Increase the city's value would be nice. Those are very cheap. Let's at least buy these and just get the first level of each of these.
Hmm.
Because I know for a fact that for a couple of them in Florence, some of the paintings are just like a couple hundred dollars, and I could easily buy them with pickpocketing. So I'm almost willing to just spend my money on investments here, and then maybe a sword, and then just pickpocket them while I'm doing pickpocket some money while I'm there to get some of the basic ones, and then probably earn enough money through the missions to spend it on buying the paintings at Florence. And I think, you know what, I think that's what I'm gonna do. Now that's 8,000. I'll save my money. 5,000, 3,000. I really don't spend that much money right there. In fact, let's put the investment in one of these. Let's buy a brothel, since that's 300 florins. Nah, not the mines yet. Let's get some mercenaries walking around as well. Alright.
Buon viaggio.
That actually added quite a large amount. Now, let's go see what we can get actually from the chests. Since we renovated those special buildings, we can actually get something out of the chests that are unlocked through the renovation. I can't remember how much money that is actually in each of the chests. It actually might be a good amount. Ooh, this is kind of scary. See, like, those beams and all that would not be there unless you have renovated the building. Eh, that's an alright amount, I guess. I was kind of hoping for, like, you know, 1,000 or maybe 1,000,000. You know what how it is, though. Oh god, that scared the living crap out of me. I thought I literally jumped off to the side. How? Keep spending money ridiculously. Okay. See, now that we bought the mercenaries barracks, you actually see mercenaries walking around, and I think it's the same thing with the brothel. You can actually see courtesans like her walking around. Shoeless, apparently. Okay, let's see. I kind of want to buy a weapon that'd be good for me to have right now. I can either have one speed. I think I want to buy the old Syrian sword. Because it doesn't take anything away, but it does add on. Yeah, I'll buy the knife. I eventually had to buy the knife anyway.
That should do, I hope. And please, come back.
And it's, see, it still adds value. So pretty much everything you can buy and get will add value. So it actually makes everything worthwhile in this game. That's what helped make this game actually really good. And if we start pickpocketing, we'll be able to buy some, a lot of the, what's the word I'm looking for? Paintings in Florence right now. So let's just go immediately to Leonardo's workshop. And I might actually have to pickpocket for some money so I can actually buy the piece of armor that you can buy after doing the mission anyway, so might as well start pickpocketing. It's easily addicting. Gotta be careful though. Because you can easily... get full notoriety if you do. Which is not a big deal, because I mean, like, you could easily get rid of the notoriety as well. Oh, you wanna fight, dude? Alright. Not anymore, right? That's what I thought. Alright, let's see what cheap paintings we can buy. See, like, these will be like 6,000. This one's 1,000, and this one's about 1,000. So, easy pickpocketing and just grabbing chests along some certain missions in the sequence will get us that money. So, I'm gonna buy this one. And I'll buy this one. And I can actually buy this one. There's only 20.
Grazie.
Come, come, don't be shy.
It adds value. See, now I'm notorious for pickpocketing like crazy. Because I'm a thief. If I stole from them.
Do you require a medical assistant?
Oh, and a courier. Just what I needed. You get back here. Well, I'm fully notorious. I could kill him if I want to. You know, that's not as fun. Well, yeah, I guess it kind of is, but... Where'd he go? Where'd he go?
What's mine is yours.
Ourselves on delivering good quality at fair price.
No need to be shy. Come forward.
And now I have stuff in the villa chest.
I'm sorry, can we talk about it?
Did you steal from me? I can't tell if you did. Crap. This is getting a little bit out of hand. I might have to make another trip back to the villa.
Damn it. Must run faster.
I want no faster. Get back here. Got ya.